A Springfield man arrested in connection with a deadly shooting in Vermont on Saturday morning. 20-year-old Fabrice Rumama facing charges in connection with that shooting and killing of Sean Spiker. Spiker was killed on October 14th. It happened at the Needle and Fletch Trailer Park in Waterbury, Vermont. Michael Perry was also shot and injured inside one of those trailers. Rumama being charged with second-degree murder. He's expected to be in court later on today.